Thank you very much, Ruth. It's great to be here.
That's fucking scary. Can we hear it as if Maggie Smith says it?
You're only supposed to blow the bloody hair off.
Cardi B?
You're only supposed to blow the bloody hair off. Oh, trademark.
This woman's an inspiration. She really is. If anyone knew how to fuck up a country, it was her.
Oh, lovey. You're only supposed to blow the bloody hair off. Don't you start with me, because I won't take it. Stop!
Pussy Spice.
Pussy Spice?
Let me tell you why.
Okay.
Let me tell you why. Yeah. I've grabbed Michelle's pussy several times. Several times, your pussy's great. The only thing that was wrong with it, it smelled a bit like Mexican food. So I had to build a wall right around it. And let me tell you something else, it was a big wall. Huge.
So do you want to see Cilla Black done properly?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Because obviously she's a Scouser.
What's up?
I can't say so, yeah.
I see, she's from Liverpool.
Hello, Chuck, are you all right? I'm from Scotty Rose and I used to do Ringo's Mad Hair.
Well, I just thought I'd ignore the game and just try and cover my own back.
Oh, okay.
So, all tea, no collusion.
No collusion?
Especially with Russia and definitely not with China. No collusion with Russia or China.
Through the stories I could tell you about my poor nanny.
That sounds like it's going to be great fun to grab.
China. 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 China.
China.